Orula, or Orunmila, is the Orisha of divination, the supreme oracle. He is a great healer, the great benefactor of mankind, its chief advisor. Orula represents intelligence and wisdom. It is said that he witnessed the creation of the universe. Orula possesses knowledge of the secret things of man and nature, as well as the accumulated knowledge of the history of humanity. The divination technique is extremely complicated, and over 1,000 deities can be implicated in the form of mathematical combinations. The priest, called a babalawo, must correctly interpret and identify the final answer of the consultation. This will be the decision and command of Orula. When Orula presents himself, all kneel, and the oracle is open for consultation.